Let's not gloss over big words. Oh, you know, unity of the country, the second liberation, Mandela moment. No, I mean, this is all nonsense. I'm sorry.